Hi guys. Welcome back to another one of my videos. I'm waiting for my ornament to dry. I'm doing the graphics on it. I'm waiting for my floorboards to dry. And I'm waiting for the fiberglass on my paintball gun mounts to dry. So in the meantime, I'm bored. I'm gonna start on my mini bike project. This is not gonna be the bike with Roxanne on it. That one I'm still looking for the right wheels for that build. That's gonna be a little bit bigger of a bike. This bike here is gonna be a mini bike slash mini chopper. So I'm gonna use 20-inch wheels for this build, both front and back. So yeah, I'm gonna get to it.
Medicare. Call Med for Home right now. Med for Home is a mail order pharmacy that's been helping people since 1998. We're here to help. In fact, we're a Medicare contracted supplier with pharmacists available 24/7. We will contact your doctor, paperwork, and deliver to your door with no additional cost for shipping. We even carry long-acting medications.
Cool.
So.
Okay, the reason why I'm inserting this pipe inside the tubing here is because the rest of the bike is going to be made out of tubing. But where it connects to the hinge back here, I wanted to reinforce the tubing a bit. So, yeah, some people might say it's not necessary or whatever, but I'd like to be cautious. So that's why I inserted this piece of pipe, which is 1/8 thick, into the conduit. And then this can be welded onto the hinge. Cool. So I bent the pipe well, it's not pipe, it's a tubing conduit. And I cleaned all the galvanizing off of it. I don't know if you guys can see. I don't have a tube bender. So I only have a pipe bender. I don't know if you guys can actually see this. It did make some kinks in here. No big deal though. If I wanted to make it professional or whatever, I filled this with fiberglass, sand it down nice and smooth, and it would look like the kinks aren't there. But it's actually not bad. If you guys are wondering, no, I have no special programs or special alignment tools to do this. I do all this by eye. My best program that I have that I use is cardboard, as Steve Reeves said in one of my videos. That's a good program to use. Whoa. Okay guys, this is what I got so far. I'm still debating on what to do with the forks. I know they're going to go on an angle, because it's going to be a mini bike / chopper build. And I am going to use the same tire that I have on the back on the front. I'm not going to put a skinny tire on the front. Yeah, I'm waiting for my shocks. The rear shocks. The front is not going to have a suspension, but the rear is. So yeah, I got to try to figure out what I'm going to do with the what I'm going to use actually for the steering. And then we'll go from there. So I'm going to leave this video here. You guys all, thanks for watching, and cheers.